Alrighty guys, welcome back. We are now in the tutorial version. So let's see if maybe I can pick up some information so I can play the game better and maybe get further. Okay. Sharkton. Okay, so do any of these... Okay. Yep, uh-huh, yep. Rotate. Where's recenter? Pause time. Speed up time. Okay. Yep. I know. Okay. This one I understand. Okay, let's get everyone doing that. Okay. Okay. Open the building menu. Build a plastic walkway. Okay. Okay. Just go with that many for now. Okay. 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 Alrighty. Oh wait, it's telling us to go over here. Where is it wanting me to go? This? Scout region. Okay. It won't let me select it. Okay. Ta-da! Okay. It's happening to the level of houses. So scavenge goods. All right. Definitely think I should have done this first. Oh well. We live and we learn. I wish they disappeared once you've scavenged them. That would make it easier. Build homes. They never finished building it, so at least two of them could be sleeping. Hopefully it's okay that I built the 2-1. Okay. Garbage beaver. Get some seaweed out of the ocean. Okay. Okay. Salvage wet wood. Build a manual dryer. Okay. Sawmill. Wait, I already have a manual dryer. Can I get them to swim for this? Yes. Night time. I like being told what to do when it's this lets you play, basically. Tutorials that always like pop up every 2 seconds drive me nuts. None. Okay. As we take on more tasks, efficiency can drop without proper management. You can direct what gets done first by oh, okay. Alrighty. Okay. Okay. How come none of them have botany though? That's what I don't get. Oh, I'm out of storage. Okay. Okay. Spill the seaweed salad spinner. My mouse keeps getting stuck on my do that. All right, where's more plastic? Where should I put this? Put it there. Why not? Oops. Okay. Do that. Oh, nope, that's not what I meant to do, but yep. Just needed to make one more of these. Alright. So, chopping block, firewood. just gonna head over here. That. And that. Okay, so. What does it want me to build? Chopping block. I need more wood. Well, I have a lot of wood. Go over here for the seaweed. Okay. Night time. So close to this scout region. Ooh. Take both of those. Okay. Try not to get to like too gung-ho with using all my resources. I think that's another thing that always messes me up. Because I like to have things in storage. So far, so good. This -397. Boop. We just got the wood to go. Ooh, ruined restaurant. I wonder what's over here. Get them to go for that. Once they're done creating stuff. So close. Oh yeah. Salvaging, okay. So far, so good. Nice. Research station. Okay. Mm. Alright, let's see. Oh! Books. I'm assuming there's a reason for the books. Research watchtower. Okay. Animal handling, cooking. Wonder what the books are for. Oh, this is what I'm looking for. Yeah, we need plastic going. Why would storage make your prettiness go down? That doesn't make sense. Liquids. So he likes researching, so we'll prioritize that. So I have to build a watchtower. Okay, I need planks. Should I move the ship that way? Probably. Alright. Okay. Really need some food before it becomes a problem. Okay. Right, we need to find more. Oh, seaweed over here is a lot. And find a survivor. Oh. So that's how I'm supposed to get extra people. Can I scavenge this? Harvest. Okay. How am I gonna find other people though? Drifter camp. How did I not see that before? So I guess I'm gonna have to go there, huh? Once we've cleaned up this area, I think. Where's my ship? We're also gonna have to build another house. Okay. Okay, so she's scavenging food. Okay, that's good then. Can I build this? Nope. How about this? Build that one. I try and always keep it that I've got enough food for 2 days. Let's have a look at a map. It's gonna help them. Getting low on storage again, though. Okay. Where's the Drifter camp? Oh my. Old world nostalgist. Okay. So will he join then? How do I get him to join? Constructing and salvaging. Locate Drifter. Okay. So I guess they'll come and get him? I guess that's what's gonna happen. They'll come and get him. Like, as part of the salvaging. That's pretty cool. Not gonna lie. Okay. So we've got that to. What's this? A ruined restaurant. That was over near him. Yep. Scavenge and scavenge. Say a waypoint has been added. Well, I'm right near this guy, though. Did we get him? Okay. Okay, cool. Let's get rid of this. Often have interesting stories to share. They might know about the valuable resources of this. You should talk to them. This was concluded to the tour. Okay. Okay. I'm not going to start again. Alrighty, so there we have it, I guess, huh? What's this? Okay, before I drift past what's in an abandoned settlement, for the move. Okay. Okay. So what did he mark on the map? Oh, this? Oh wait, no, that's a person. Okay. Alrighty. Well, I'll just wait for them to. Scavenge that. Where's my ship? All right, well, let's research something else then. What's this do? We'll research that, because that might be really helpful. Just gonna be dead space in the middle there, but that's fine. So I guess. Well, let's see what resources we actually need. Alrighty. Well, I think this would be a good time to stop then. So now I know how to get people. That's one of the few things that I couldn't understand how to do. But now I know how to do it, so that's something. But we're gonna leave it there for today, guys. Thank you so much for joining me and for putting up with me. I know I can be frustrating. Is fishing cooking? Okay. But yeah, I think now that I've done a tutorial, I think I'll be okay. Hopefully. We'll see. Oh dear. But yeah, we'll come back in the next episode and continue on and see if we can make it a little bit further than we did last time. Think we're gonna be sitting here forever getting the wood to dry. But it looks like I'm gonna need. Well, there's some wood back this way. We might have to do some wood scavenging. Alrighty guys, I'll see you next time.